My name's Matt Newell. I'm a junior. And for Christmas movies that I'd recommend, probably The Polar Express and Elf. Well, I like Elf because obviously it just takes place in New York. And the funny thing about it, I guess, is that none of those people are doubles. They're actually just real people that they went on the street and harassed, basically. I thought that was kind of funny. And The Polar Express, I just remember watching in fifth grade and sixth grade and every grade in elementary school, basically. So it's kind of nostalgic, I guess.
My name is Davis Gregory. I'm a freshman. And for a Christmas movie I'd recommend, I would say it would be The Grinch, just because it's like a classical Christmas movie and it's just a movie every age can enjoy.
Hello, my name is Darren Riley. I am a sophomore here at Columbus North High School. I'd say my favorite Christmas movie is The Grinch, just because it kind of embodies what Christmas is all about. The guy starts off so full of hatred and just wants to really end it, and then towards the end of the movie, his heart just completely changes. And you know, I like that kind of stuff. I'd recommend it because it's a pretty easy story to follow, really, and the artwork's really good, and it just puts you in a good mood.
I'm Gabby Donica, and I'm a sophomore. My favorite Christmas movie would have to be Home Alone, like all of the Home Alone movies. Pretty much Kevin gets left everywhere, and like in like the first movie he gets left home alone by himself while they travel somewhere. So yeah. I like Home Alone because the fact that my mom liked it growing up and we watched it a lot.
Hi, my name is Sloan Mitchell and I'm a sophomore at North High School. And some movies that I would recommend for Christmas would be Elf, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, because Elf is funny, really funny, and then Elf is like classical. Like, well, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer is classical, and I watched it a bunch as a kid.
Hi, my name is Molly Hotek, and I'm a sophomore here at North. My favorite Christmas movie is probably the classic Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. I love the animation, I love the art style, and the story is just really cute. It's about this little reindeer, and he's kind of kicked out because he's got this weird glowing nose, and then eventually he finds out that there's a special purpose for him.
I'm Ryan Hatfield, and I'm in the 10th grade. I enjoy Christmas movies like Elf. A lot of my family likes Elf, and we play it about every year, and so I think I've really grown attached to it, but it still remains as one of my favorite Christmas movies, even if I've watched it a million times. I also like The Santa Claus, but that's just because I have a bunch of memories as a younger kid watching it. I think a lot of the reason I enjoy Christmas movies is just because I've seen them a lot and have good memories with them.